Hello, my name is Mike, and I want to show you how to create dynamic tables in WordPress. If you want to display information on a table on your site, but it's a table to which you'll be needing to add new rows in the future, then Formidable Forms is a great solution. Let's get started. For this example, I want to make a student directory for my high school. So first, we'll create a form that can collect the student info. We'll start with a blank form and call it Student Directory Form. This is a fairly simple directory. We'll have the student names, a text field for a street address, and a number field for their class year. And we have our form. Nice and easy. We'll hit Update to save. Now you can start inputting your new students. You can open your form and fill it out, or you can go to Entries and add new entries. Or if you already have a bunch of data, you can input that data from a CSV file, which is what we'll do now. Under Formidable, go to Import/Export and then import your CSV file. We'll choose our student directory form as the form we want to add entries to. Make sure you select the box for import, and then click the import button. We'll need to match our columns from the CSV to the fields in our form. If they're labeled similarly, this should happen automatically. And there we go. All our students are now entries in our form. Yep, they're all there. Okay, we have our info for our table, but we still need to make the actual table. And we'll do that by creating a view. Formidable's views are ways to display on the front end your back end form data. Anything from frequently asked questions to restaurant menus to, yes, directories. We'll create a new table view and call it Student Directory, using our Student Directory form as a source. And look at that, it's ready. That's honestly all it takes. Your table is ready to embed on your site. To do that, go to whatever page you want it to be on, or create a new one, and choose the Formidable View block. And then choose the Student Directory view from the dropdown. And it's now on your page. And yes, it's dynamic. When a new student joins the school, we can just add an entry to the original form we made, and they'll be added right into the table automatically. One final styling tutorial I thought I'd add because we've had a couple requests in support. What if you want to change the color of the zebra stripes on your table? Let's go to the global settings for Formidable, and then to the custom CSS. Place the following code in that spot. I'll have a link in the description where you can copy this code so you don't need to type it out. Obviously, change sky blue to whatever color you want. And let's check it out. There we go. The alternate color is changed. If you want to change the color of the other rows as well, just copy and paste that code again and change even to odd. And that's how to create dynamic tables in WordPress. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.